Hello everyone. Okay. I'm gonna cut this out, I don't know. Okay, hello everyone. It's me, the Beast Kid 08. Yeah, as you can tell, I am a gaming kid and a gaming kid, so you can tell I'm a kid. Oh, I got changed. I'm gonna be this guy. I look like Donald Trump. I'm gonna be this guy. Dang it, I'm stuck with him now. After this round. Okay, so if you guys wanna friend me, join me or anything like that. My username is BeastKid08. As you can tell by my username, so yeah, it's pretty obvious. There's some other YouTubers I wanna tell you guys about. The first one is my brother, GP Killer 2004. So you wanna put GP space Killer and then put 2004. How did I do? Oh wait, did it? Oh, Oh my God! How did I make it? Oh, I was like right here. Okay. And the second one is my friend Speakable. He doesn't mostly get on PS4 that much. Speakable, if you're watching this, hopefully you get on PS4 a lot now. But his YouTube channel name, I think I still remember. I think it's called the Speakable Gamer. The Speakable Gamer. Is it? What's it called? That? Oh yeah, it was called that. Oh no, what is going on? Wait, how did I get up there? Please. Oh, I have nothing on me. Oh, come on. Try to get me now. He didn't get me. Okay, can I go, man? Okay, my dash. I made it. Oh, I'm doing some parkour right here. Yeah, I wonder if there's actually a chest up here, and like you have to actually do parkour to get up here. There is though. Like, oh my God, I'm gonna die. No, my hunger. Let's go down here. Oh no, I'm going back down. Oops, good. No food. Come on, chest. My very first chest on this map. No, seriously. Oh my God, I just felt like someone hit me. What is this? Golden. I am so lucky with this thingy. Chesty thingy. Alright, let's go. There's something right here. There has to be something in here. What's in here? Oh, nothing. Oh. The only thing that's in here is... what's in here? Oh. I'm scared. What is it? What kind of bow is this? I have two going up. Let me see if this guy will just do. Okay, I guess my team. No. Oh no! Santa Man. I'm gonna hide. I'm just gonna hide. Shh, be quiet, Jordan. Oh yeah, just know to mention my real name is Jordan. So you guys need to call me by Beast Kid if you guys have my or something. Shoot, come on. Chest. What's in here? Keep this. What's this? Oh, it's a diamond shovel. Oh man, come on. I got messed up. can this boy? I'm scared, really. This guy's just hunting me down. He's literally just... I am proud of things that this guy great job, I guess. Wow, are you trying to teabag on me? I'm not even there. What are you trying to do? Just get, that guy looks like an idiot when he does that. Alright, well, I don't want to be stuck in this stupid skin now. Funny I got with the restaurant guy. Creeper? No, it's not gonna be good. There's no creature. Nah, that guy took it. I'm gonna leave. That guy took it already. That was lucky because, yeah, he had that stone sword and stuff. Yeah, so let's go on another battle, I guess. Wait, what do I mean, I guess? Wait, what? Oh my god, it's the same stupid battle. Okay, what about... that casual? I want to do competitive. I can't say it right. What? Alright, let's do this. Yeah. I might do a face reveal, how I look like in real life, so that all my friends, everyone in the entire world, can see how I look like in real life. I might actually do it after this video. I can literally do it right now. I actually have a camera to show my face. No. I'm gonna do it later. Okay, sorry guys if I creeped you out right there. See? The girl is pink and the girl actually joined. Oh, straightly. Like this. Yeah, so. That. Boy. Don't you even dare mess with one. Did I mess with it? Oh. Hey, we got them balling. We got balling here. Balling. No. I need to close it. Wait, did I do it? I don't know. I didn't hear it, but okay. See, there's a guy here that's the host, has the mic. Flame out. A girl is really liking someone real quick, or I don't know. Or just someone watching this video and they're like, they know me. I bet you, oh my god, I swear, if one of these people know me, like, if I'm a YouTuber, like, they just look, stretch up, how to know you're on YouTube or something like that, I swear. No! That's literally my first time falling down. One time. Literally my first time falling down. Like, oh man. Tomorrow I take the chest. I heard a chest. No fun. Oh! I'm overpowered. No way. There's no way someone could kill me this quick. I am overpowered. Oh, looks like the host killed someone. I don't care if it's bad. I don't care if I have to use it. I'm using it. It's on me, guys. Okay, on me. Oh, okay. I'm good at parkour, I guess. Hey, what do we have in here? See, we got some boots. I want to change these boots. If only it was, what do you call it? Death Sprider, something like that? Is it called, is that what you call it? Death Sprider? Those things, I think it's called Death Sprider. And, those things that you run fast water in water, I would keep those, actually. Alright, let's see, a girl up here, the girl that's up here. All I need is leggings, actually. Ooh. Is this flame out? Okay, I'm gonna kill him. Oh. Let's get right, son. Yes, GG everyone, GG. Boy, it looks weird when I do that. I bet you do. Okay, just say if you guys win, the host might rage and kick you out. Look, you could tell if they might do it, cause look, he's literally not moving, and that's how you could tell if. I think he's gonna kick me. Look at him, he's just like thinking about. I bet you he's just thinking about it. Like, should I kick him? I don't know. People are gonna leave, and then after that, no one will ever like me. Oh my God! There's another girl. See, there's one and there's two. Which? Oh my! Of course, he would go for the other girl. I like the Fallout, but I'm gonna get that. I like this skin that's like armored. It's like the big guy or something like that. Okay, see. Two girls. It's the one that's called Numi and then the pink one. Literally her name tag is pink. Act like I didn't grab nothing. No, nothing. Just gonna go for that chest though. That's gonna be a good weapon anyway, so. Don't you dare fall. If you fall, me. Oh, it's over here. I forgot, cause I was going that side and I was getting something. Oh, sorry. What is this? Nope, not Death Spider. Close though. Just standing over there. I bet you I'm gonna win again. Literally, there's no way stopping me. Okay, well, hitting the ground hard can stop you, but, can stop me at least, but. Okay, so it means bad news. God, I don't like how my the hunker goes fast, like, just. Did someone grab the chest yet? Nope. Give me this. Ooh, regeneration. Give me that. See, I don't really care about this, so I'm gonna get this. See her coming up. She doesn't see me coming. Give me that damage. Nothing, and I bet you she's like, oh my God, stupid boy, I'm gonna kill you next round. What's up, man? What's up? Oh, you both teaming on me, huh? Boy. I think we're gonna save you now. Where's the guy? God, boy. You're messing with the wrong man here. I'm just gonna shoot you to death, boy. You're just gonna shoot this. This guy doesn't. Idiot. Okay. You're not an idiot, but. Why were you coming to me? You already knew you were gonna die. Well, yeah, that's actually a good point, because you don't actually know when you're gonna die when you actually just try very hard. They're not there. Look at you. You didn't even die. Bravo. Where's that bow? It looked like a enchantment bow. Or did you leave it in here? Okay, let's see. Ram check these bows. Oh, wait, what's this? This is a enchantment bow. I think. Wait, how did it get over here? Did he grab her? Alright, I think. Okay, versus that other girl that's here. Let's go back. I'm just getting out. I always check. Like, every time I hear it, I just go a third person back move. Because, yeah, you know, it's faster. Where is this lady then? I betcha she has the stunter and she's like, she's all bragging like, hey, he's gonna die. He might have killed. Oh, I see her. She can see that yellow orange. That's her. She's gonna jump down right now. But I'm coming to get a chest full of goodies. Literally, it has all this goodies. Oh, here, Betcha, she's coming to me. She's coming to me. Oh, wait, she's not in the middle. I think she's going to for the middle chest right there. Cause you know that middle chest where I just got my bow. My bow. Yep. Nope. Keep on shooting me. 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 How am I winning? I never actually played this game in a long time, and I'm winning somehow. I don't know how I am. I'm like, wait, what? I don't know what I said. Okay, this guy, this person actually has a good, actually has all the, someone versus for Dig. I actually like Dig. I kind of like it. At least I can say I kind of like it. No, I didn't lock it right. Oh shoot, hold on, I need that one. Wait, she rage quitted. Then I was. Alright. What map is this we are gonna play, I guess? A Dig! Oh wait, what? That sounded wrong. Let's go. No, that guy stole my chest and stuff. Get me up here. I don't need these notebooks. Someone behind me? Okay, no one's behind me at least. Good sign. So far. We don't want no one behind me. Get down here! He's like, I'm gonna get you. Yeah, sure, dude. You don't even know where I'm gonna go. Man, if only I had a weapon like the shovel already, like the shovel, and I pushed him so far, like, you know, then after he died. Wait, did he actually die? Oh no, he died. No, nah, he didn't die. The girl died. Girl always dies, anyways. Oh, what's up, man? Trying to hide from me? Oh, it ain't gonna work. I think I saw another chest. Did I? Oh, nope, I didn't, I guess. What's this? Oh no, oh no, oh no, I see him, I see him, I see him, I see him. I'm gonna push him off right there. Maria doesn't really know what who he's messing with. Oh, okay, you're gonna hide behind there, huh? We're gonna have to do this the hard way. He's literally just spamming, like, oh my god, I swear. Where you think I'm gonna go, man? Doesn't even know where I'm gonna go. He didn't even know where I went, did he? Okay, he didn't. Dang it, I knew he'd do that. I knew he's gonna do that. I knew it. Hey. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, I'm gonna lay. I swear I'm all just gonna. Ain't gonna kill me. That didn't count. He didn't win. Even though it said where he won, it didn't count because I left. Haha, suck on that boy. See, okay, so, see, that guy, I don't know what his stupid username was, but okay. Okay, let's see what kind of map this guy has. Yeah, I guess he has all maps. Good job. Oh, no, he does. No, wait. No, he doesn't, because he doesn't have the Halloween one and the Christmas one. Oh, yeah. What is that about? See, this is the host. I'm just gonna. I wonder what happened. Oh, look at that body. Okay, guys. Well, I'm gonna. Oh. Wow. Terrible. Yeah, I'm putting like a role player or something like this. Right, ready? Check. This is what I mean by it. All right, everyone. Hey, hello, everyone. To the news. Today we are doing the Hunger Games. That sounds very cringy right there. But yes. So this is our victims. I can't really see her name. So yeah, random girl. Man on fire, like the terrorizer or something. And, let's see. Mass Effect, Free Man, that's four. Oh yeah. See, Ugly Dentist, there we go. Cave Spider with Tuxedo. Cave's Prom Spider with Ugly Armor. Victims fight! I don't know why I said that, because they're already fighting. Oh, well, of course. Of course these two would be. Of course these two right here would be team, because they both have the same shirt. The manly. Oh, no, never mind. Alright, they're actually both. Oh, wow. So, wait, that gets the case partner and this guy. And Ripper. What's this place? Save con. icon. I don't know what that is, but okay. They both left. Oh no, wait. No, wait, hold on. See, baby boy. Okay, baby boy left, I guess, when he died. And then Jose was the one that, yeah. Okay, so yeah. Oh, so wait, oh wait, hold on, what is that? What was that shit? Oh, I think this is a, that's a trap chest. So definitely, I guess when people go in there, I guess they're gonna get shot by these. By these, depends. Okay, of course this guy will win. He has stones that are like, how can you resist? Dude, drinking this. Looks like the only people hate this guy right here. This Mass Effect poor man. Because mostly, there was like, last time I saw this was, there was actually a lot of people. Why not? Was there lots? Yeah, I think there was lots, I don't know. And now, this guy just ruined it for everyone. Everyone just left. I wonder, I feel like I want to go and get. Okay guys, I'm gonna go in my house. My house got a little window, so the map. See, there's a jungle. No one even knows I'm right here. Good. No. Oh my god, can you just load? Alright. Oh, come on. Oh, yes. I got a sword, it's gonna hide it. I'm not gonna equip it. I could tell when someone comes in here because I can hear the door open again. Okay. I'm actually pretty good at this map. I actually know where some of the chests are at and stuff, but I need to parkour to get to them like this one. So there's a chest here that's pretty good. Gotta go up in here real quick. Let me get it. Oh crap. I see that. Shoot. That. No. Oh. Okay, let's go. I got this now. Okay, over here. Don't fall, Jordan. Or don't fall, Beastie. Oh, the chest. There goes the chest. The one over here? I think I remember someone. That was the other side when I remember it. There was one. The cave. I'm just kidding. No. Three bars. Oh, no. Wrong way. Come on. Okay. There's a... Can I just... Oh, heard someone drop. I heard it. I had proof. My ear bulbs, my ears heard it. Oh no, I'm scared actually. I feel like someone's gonna come. Just with the stones were like, hello. Oh, I didn't. Boy. Oh. Can I grab him? Nope, I didn't get him. Thank you. Can I get me now? Oh, shit. Oh no. You can't get me because I put a slowness on him. Oh no, he's coming. Come in. Oh, thank you for that, really. Dang it. Man, these guys suck anyways. Look at these guys. You guys suck. Seriously, I'm gonna expose these kids. I wonder how they're gonna feel. I wonder how they're gonna like it if I expose them now. Okay, calm down there, beastie. But yeah, I think I'm gonna end it here, guys. If you guys like this video, please subscribe and like the video. If we could get to 30 likes or something like that, I would really appreciate it, cause I just started this, so please subscribe. But yeah, so see you guys, and see you later, and yeah, stay beast out there, everyone. Okay, don't let anyone stop you, cause you're gonna be beast and ready. Okay, see ya.